In this class, we'll use five main learning strategies. First, learning by example. Almost every lesson in this class starts with an example of the type of reasoning we want you to learn. The example then runs throughout the lesson to demonstrate that reasoning. Second, learning by doing. In most lessons, the lesson will end with a multi-part exercise where you will do the exact reasoning that you learned in that lesson. Thus, first you see an example, then you do a similar example yourself. Third, project-based learning. The class is largely structured around a series of challenging projects, and you will frequently be asked to relate each lesson you learn to the projects in the class. Fourth, personalized learning. Personalization permeates throughout this course. You can watch your lessons in any order you choose and at your own pace. You can choose which concepts to focus on in addressing the assignments. You will receive personal feedback on every exercise throughout the course. Fifth, learning by reflection. At the conclusion of each lesson, you'll be asked to reflect on what you learned in that particular lesson. At the conclusion of each project, you'll write a design report that will reflect on the experiments that you did as part of the project. We'll also use other learning strategies as needed, such as collaborative learning.